Majestic, bold and relentless. The Red Kite. This is Flying Kites. The Red Kite. Large birds of prey are commonly found in the Midlands of Wales. As a result of their size and sheer strength, the kites remain as one of the top predators in its area. Red kites, very elegant and beautiful creatures, change their direction ever so sharply, soaring through the air with aid from their beautiful forked tails. These birds span anywhere from 60 to 70 centimeters in length, with a total wingspan of an astonishing 175 to 179 centimeters. Though male birds of prey are typically larger than most females, the kites differ. The females are likely to be larger, but the difference is very subtle. Despite the size differences, all red kites are birds to be reckoned with. As predators, they hunt primarily small critters such as mice and voles. However, if they are to find a delicious sheep carcass to feast on, all the better. The red kite's population underwent immense suffering due to human persecution. This further progressed to the species becoming fully extinct in both England and Scotland by 1903. Only a handful remained in central Wales. Despite extensive efforts to reinstate the species, the small population did not exceed 20 pairs until much later in the 1960s. Despite all the odds, the red kite is here with us today. It is standing strong and proving itself to be one of the biggest species turnaround in a long while. After all, the entire Welsh population had amazingly derived from a single female bird. At the time when bird enthusiasts and rescuers tried to re-establish the species in Britain, they were still being killed by poisoned meat and shootings, primarily for taxidermy purposes. By 1960, the number of pairs finally began to increase and continued to do so for years to come. There was now over 100 pairs by the mid-1990s. This is all thanks to the amazing efforts of agencies such as the Royal Society of Protection to Birds and places such as Gigran Farm. Against all of the odds, all of the challenges this species has had to overcome, these beautiful creatures have returned from their fall from grace. So when in Wales, always remember to look